Sete fontes.
Description.
Sete fontes.
Complex. Consists of a cluster of aqueducts and structures, which stretch over about 3,500 meters. The whole is segmented into 14 underground galleries and 6 junction nodes in an ensemble all built in stone. The more prominent features are the commonly called
mains de água.
These are made in Baroque architecture style, as by their cylindrical structure, provided with a vaulted dome, trimmed by circular cornices, and topped with pinnacles. Each
mains de água
is ornamented by the coat of arms of a patron. There are also 2 cylindrical shaped structures that are called
respiros,
breaths. This water supply system is a unique specimen of the 18th century Portuguese engineering, ranging from the conception of the galleries and visit chambers in the system's overall layout, in the underground and surface piping, following the water sources and the topography of the valley. These piping are delicate pieces of work to make each element fit snugly together. Through them, the water flow across branches that can be as much as 100 meters long between the junction nodes. Of the original aqueduct system, there still are 13 water springs with excellent water quality. These are still maintained by the municipal water supply company. This conducts periodic analysis of the water's quality, as well as providing 2 keepers that maintain and clean the system.
Sete fontes
could easily be said to form an invaluable underground water resource located inside the urban area that, due to its characteristics, is an important added value in any strategic plan for the city of Braga. At the complex, there are also 2 faucets,
Bica Pública das Sete Fontes
and
Poça da Monte.